This is a call.
A call to the church.
A call to repentance and humility.
Too often we've been fractured.
By doctrine.
By race.
By politics.
It's time to lay down every idol.
Every ideology that divides us.
The time is now.
Now is the time.
It is time to unite in Christ and his kingdom.
His good news of life and love.
His kingdom of righteousness and justice for all people.
Unite us, Lord, we pray.